power vehicle applications. Let's take a look at our first hydrogen-powered hybrid sports car prototype, the Vision FK. It has a maximum output of over 500 kilowatt, and it accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in less than 4 seconds. We expect over 600 kilometers of range. Our engineers combined a hydrogen fuel cell energy converter with a high-power rear-wheel drive plug-in PE system. Hyundai's high-performance car brand Hyundai N has proved its technological prowess by winning many international motorsport competitions. Now, such technological prowess will be applied to the high-performance fuel cell EV and could eventually compete in motorsports. I have to admit that the Vision FK prototype is a bit of technical overkill, but it is an exciting challenge for our ambitious engineers. The packaging situation is extremely complicated. So, we decided to collaborate with Rimac Automobili, in which Hyundai Motor Group invested in 2019. For this Vision FK prototype, we developed the power electric system with Rimac, while our high performance and fuel cell engineers developed all other systems of the Vision FK prototype. Here's another use case for hydrogen. Production, storage, and transportation convenience are important.